Canaan?
Right, like, I'm Brandon, I play bass. And Jeff, I think that's Jeff.
Canaan got started about a year and a half ago, a little over a year and a half ago, when Jeff and I started playing together. About as little over a year ago, Brandon and I were talking randomly at his house or somewhere, and he said, I'd be interested in giving it a shot. We dusted everything off, and Brandon picked up the bass and hasn't looked back.
Well, as the bass would have it, at that time, like, if, I don't know how it progressed, what happened first, but after you mentioned it, a cousin of mine, like, sent me a message. It was like, hey, I've got a bass and a keyboard and an amp if you want it. And so I ended up driving down Athens, Texas and getting it, and came back, and yeah, that's where it started. We practiced like a few days later after I got it.
When I write lyrics, most of the time I'm not sitting down trying to write lyrics for a song. Sometimes I'll just read something or hear something in some kind of turn of phrase that sticks with me, and I'll write it down, and then I'll just fill up a page with my thoughts and phrases that kind of flow out of that.
I think musically, though, when it comes to that, Jase will come with a riff or something, or we'll just come in there and start messing around with it. We'll just sit in a room for a couple hours and try this and that and throw this away and add this and mess around until it sounds right again. But,
you know, really, I just like to call it rock and roll. We definitely kind of have an old school blues rock and psych rock vibe to what we do. So, I mean, I guess psych blues rock is what I would call it.
I mean, people like Jase said, I think it's just rock and roll. And people take what they want from it, but it's just funky, heavy blues, caveman rock.
I concur with both of them.
We are on a journey to establish a new subgenre of rock and roll.
Yeah.
That's right.
Canaan rock.
Canaan rock.
From Texarkana, thank you guys for having us so much. We're going to play some of our songs for you.
Thank you. band, you better name it one word. Otherwise, I'm not going to remember it.